People always ask me, why did I join a network marketing company? I actually joined Bedroom Candy back in early 2021, back in late January. I've always wanted to, of course, I know they sold sex toys. I know I saw some of the advertisements and different things like that, because I was looking to, of course, to obtain some products that some of my clients can, of course, get some benefit from, I guess I put it that way. And of course, I was working with couples, working with relationships and that kind of thing, and knew that sex is always an issue. Sometimes, not always, but it is an issue in a lot of relationships, especially when you're going through issues, the sex dwindles and other sex is non-existent, all that type of thing, and you're wanting to get that sex and that spark back. Like I said, that was the reason why I started selling those toys. But of course, throughout the months, that kind of thing, since January, of course, I put some effort into it. I didn't put as much effort as I could into it. I guess I put it that way. That's why I'm on this video talking about it this morning. Like I said, I did not put all the effort I could into it because I had no idea what the possibilities were, because I had never seen anyone that I've ever known working in a network marketing company. I've heard about them. I've, of course, bought Avon products from people in the past because that's a network marketing company as well. And like I said, I just did not know the possibilities. I hadn't seen the possibilities. Yes, I hear, of course, get the emails about how team members are making this, doing that, doing this. But it wasn't until I, of course, ran into some people on YouTube who are making millions a month in their businesses in network marketing and that kind of thing. And I'm like, I can do that too, even with these kind of products. But I guess it's possible. I'm going to say, I guess. I know that it's possible. And like I said, that's why I joined Bedroom. Well, that's one of the reasons why I'm still in Bedroom Candy, because I actually thought about giving it up several months ago because I was getting frustrated, that kind of thing. And I was like, I don't even want to do this crap anymore. But like I said, I knew that I had to, of course, up my game in this whole thing, I guess I put it that way, and of course learn the skills that I do not know in order to run this type of business. Yes, I've sold cakes, yes, I've sold other products, that kind of thing, but nothing to this extent, especially when a company is selling sex toys, which I've always loved sex toys, of course, but they don't just sell sex toys. They have body care products, self-care products, wellness products, bath and body products. They have products for men, women, LGBTQ+. They have strap-ons, all type of things. And like I said, I definitely had to get used to, of course, talking about the products and that kind of thing as well. But I know that I see all this success with other folks and all these other companies, and I want to create that success squad as well. And like I said, that's why I'm talking to y'all about this morning. Yes, I could have been and gave up a long time ago, but I'm choosing not to give up on this business and on what I'm doing. And like I said, I'm trying to, of course, build a success squad. So if you're looking to, of course, create a home business that you want to, of course, sell makeup products, bath and body products, sex toys, and that kind of thing as well, or whatever kind of products you want to do with them Bedroom Candy, you can choose to do that. But I'm looking to build my team, y'all. I know what's possible.